Hey guys, today we're going to talk about Byron spirulina and why especially Hawaiian spirulinas are the best detox pills that you can get, not only to speed up your healing, but also to decrease any detox symptoms that you might experience during a cleanse. My name is Peggy from PeggyShomer.com. I warmly welcome you to Gut Feelings, the channel to support you to become your own health expert so you have all the energy you need to share your gifts with the world and to live a fulfilling and thriving life. If you're on the journey to cleanse your body and to help your body to get rid of all the toxins and the pathogens in our body, doing a detox is an awesome way to do that. But what most people unfortunately only discover after they started this is that depending on what you ate before and how your lifestyle was before, you might experience detox symptoms like brain fog, fatigue, mood swings, low energy, or muscle cramps. And this specific algae that I'm recommending you is the best way I found to get rid of the detox symptoms and on the same time to speed up the healing and support your body to detox even faster. So that's what we're going to talk about today. Hawaiian spirulina, bio spirulina, the best detox pills that you can get to speed up your healing and reduce detox symptoms. Now, there are thousands of reasons why this specific algae spirulina is so awesome for our health apart from helping to detox our body. Spirulina is incredibly nutrient dense. Although often you see it in pill form as detox pills, for example, spirulina is really more like a food than a supplement. This makes it so much superior to any kinds of supplements for iron or zinc or vitamin B12 that you can get, because it comes as a complete package. And this is also what the body likes the most. Natural food sources are always preferred by the body than isolated vitamins just flushed into our system. And that's why spirulina is so great, because it contains ample amounts of vitamin A, vitamin K, all kinds of trace minerals like zinc, iron, calcium, also vitamin B complex and vitamin B12. Furthermore, it's the richest source in beta carotene that you can get on planet Earth. Beta carotene in Hawaiian bio spirulina is 10 times more concentrated than in carrots. If you think about carrots that are an awesome food for beta carotene, think about spirulina as the super drug. But apart from all these phytonutrients and vitamins and minerals that are in there, spirulina is also an awesome protein source. If you want to distance yourself from this fatty meat and dairy products, think about spirulina, bring spirulina in as your best protein source. There's a substance in spirulina that is in breast milk too, and that helps to develop the immune system of the babies and make the babies really healthy. And this substance is called GLA or gamma linolenic acid, which is part of the omega 6 family, and it's awesome to help decrease inflammation and on the same time to help if you want to balance your weight, if you want to lose weight. That's the way to go. That's a great support here, spirulina. Now, let's talk about spirulina as detox pills. Why this is so great? Because what happens, for example, if you detox with celery juice, what I highly recommend you, because it's the most powerful detox vegetable that there is on planet Earth. It kills the viruses, but it also draws them out of the liver. Yeah, it draws the toxins, the heavy metals, mercury, whatever stored up there, it draws them out of the liver and also out of the brain through the lymphatic system. And that's when the detox symptom starts. And to prevent that, spirulina, what it does, think of spirulina apart from the super drug and like the most rich food that you can get. Think about it as a sponge. This is how they look, by the way, these spirulina, Hawaiian spirulina, best detox pills ever. And when they meet toxin, they sponge them up, bind on the toxin so it can't escape back into the tissue again, and it will get transported out of your body through the stool. And this will make any kind of detox much more pleasant for you, because you don't have these strong detox symptoms. That's why I recommend spirulina as detox pills. Now, it's important to know that whenever spirulina meets toxins, even if it's not inside your body, but in the water, they sponge up the toxins. So the safest source to get spirulina from that is really clean and healthy for your body is from Hawaii. Whenever you see Hawaiian spirulina, this is basically an organic bio spirulina. You can buy that. I'm going to put you the best product that I found in the description below. You want to check that out. It's also already the perfect bottle size if you want to detox and then still have some pills left over that you can just keep on taking. So this is a food. It's not necessary an isolated supplement, so it's always going to benefit your body. So how to take them? When you start your cleanse, I recommend you from day 1 to day 3 to take 5 of these guys here, yeah? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Voila. Take them with a lot of water because they sponge up, yeah, they get bigger. And you can take them all 5 together with one go. Then from day 4 onward, I recommend you to take 2 times 5 pills. So once in the morning 5 and then in the afternoon, evening 5 again. Drink enough water to help your body flush out the toxins. And know that by taking Hawaiian spirulina, you're gonna give your body the best support in cleansing and in detoxing. If you have any questions about Hawaiian spirulina as detox pills, ask me in the comments below. I'm happy to answer that. Nothing more to say apart from that I warmly welcome you in our Gut Feelings community. Just press the logo and you're going to be subscribed to this channel so we can stay in touch throughout the video and build a community of health experts and gut feelers who know what's happening inside their body and who took the freedom back to enjoy a fulfilling life. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Have a great day. Bye bye.